Well, hello everyone, and welcome back here to Plants vs. Zombies. Looks like things are going to get a bit complicated now. We have balloon zombies, as well as, well, it just seems to be ordinary zombies and a few conehead zombies. In fact, to be totally honest with you, not a big deal apart from the flying ones, which we have not had to deal with before, but we now have the cactus, which should help us an awful lot. And first of all, I thought so. Let's go to the shop and buy ourselves some more rakes. We have nearly 10,000 in the bank. We could buy one or another of these, but they're not pretty much used to us at night. I mean, we're using the repeater a lot, and this is an upgrade to the repeater. But I feel we don't need it just yet, so we'll hold on to that. Let's hold out for the 9 slots. So, okay, what are we going to do? We shall have the lily pad. We'll take the sun shroom, the puff shroom, and should we take the sea shroom? No, let's leave the sea shroom this time. We'll take the walnut for defense. We'll take the doom shroom and squash because they're fun. I want to take the lantern this time, and last but the very least, not least, cactus. That is going to be our defense against these guys. Let's rock. So we know that somebody's going to be coming down there first. They're going to die there first. So let's not worry about putting defenses in that line just yet. Okay, so get our early defenses out. Like this. There we go. Only one horde this time. So this is a nice quick one. Whack. Pop you there.
Brains.
Right. You'll see a head pop up through the fog there, so it looks like that's where they're going. Alright, we can get another mushroom in. Pop that one there. And actually, as we have two, let's put a lantern down there. That's going to give us a bit of a view to what's going to happen. Another mushroom. More brains by the sound of it. Okay, so that there. We'll pop a lantern there when we have a chance. In the meantime, let's just keep on building up our mushroom supply. It just sounds like a really weird sentence to say that, you know? Let's build up our mushroom supply. Nice. Last one of those. Last one of those. There we go. Let's push the fog back a bit. Okay. And we're going to need to start thinking about water defenses soon, but I don't think immediately. Put you there so you can't eat that lantern. Last bit of sunlight. Nice little coin. Excellent. So, I want to start putting some of these cactuses down, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to put them in the back of the water, ironically, considering what they are. And squash, protect that lantern! Excellent. Okay, so right, we've got enough to do that now, so I don't want that. I want that. And then I want that. The cactus will start. Oh, just in time. The cactus will defend that row, but if something flying comes along, it will shoot onto different rows. It's a good choice for that sort of thing. Right. Walnut there to defend that land. Oh. Here comes our first balloon. Here he comes. Powered by a beanie hat. I thought these guys fired to different rows. Well, my ignorance, it would appear, has just cost me quite a lot. But still, let's get one of these in here. We shall have to make space for cactus on every row. I thought they attacked different rows. I'm fairly certain they attacked different rows. Must be thinking of something else. Right, stick you there. You can help out. And likewise, stick you there. Nearly got enough for a walnut. So, we have these rows that are undefended from flying stuff, but if we get rid of a shroom, these are a good upgrade anyway. And you're going to take care of him in time, you're not, are you? So, let's put a squash there. Splash. Right, let's see if we can get enough for a Doom Shroom quickly. Stick that there, and we'll stick that there. That should slow them down. And looks like this is going to be where the problem is. Pop that there and let's have them all gather up. And we'll doom shroom the lot of them. This game, as here's I'd forgotten something quite important that could really turn out to be quite disastrous, but we won, that's the important thing, and now we have the blower. The blober, oh I see. Blows away all balloon zombies and fog. We'll perhaps play with that next level. Until then, I've been Simon Parsons, this has been Plants vs. Zombies, thank you, and good night.